In the later years of the Vietnam War, helicopter missions became especially dangerous. The enemy's anti-aircraft fire was improving, and helicopters were vulnerable birds. The men who flew them were something special, as Jed Duval discovered.
Sleep.